So a common question that patients ask me is whether they should go for a filler or have more surgical rhinoplasty. So how do we decide which one is the best option? Hello, my name is Irfan Khan. I'm a consultant plastic surgeon. I do a lot of rhinoplasties and do them here at Manchester Private Hospital as well. So it depends on what sort of effect you want to achieve and also what sort of problems or concerns you have. So if I would say that somebody who has a large hump or a tip is overprojected and then they have a filler put in this area, it will mask it temporarily, but it will make your nose look big really, and you may find that it is more masculine in appearance. So those sort of noses I would recommend are suitable for a surgical correction, where you can have the projection reduced, a gentle curve made, things like that. But whereas fillers work nicely if, say, your nose is overall all right and you want it a little bit lifted up, then one can have a little filler put in there to lift the tip, or you have some minor deformities on the dorsum or even post-surgical deformities and that you want to hide, so you can have a little bit of filler put in there. And studies have now shown that that works quite nicely and it lasts much longer than in lips, because nose is not mobile, so it doesn't disappear and you can have it repeated easily. But overall, a filler is a filler, so it will not make your nose smaller, it might make it bigger.